Hello everybody, my name is Eblack Jim. Welcome back to another episode of SG Heroes on the Hive server. So here we are on Survival Game 7. Survival Game 7? I don't know. Survival Game 7. I don't know. What do you want? What do you want from me, game? No, I missed the iron pants. I missed like 3 iron ingots that were in the other crate. I missed everything. I'm a failure to humanity. I didn't get anything. I got 2 sticks, guys. I got 2 sticks. Aw, yeah. I got 2 sticks. That's my accomplishment. It's my accomplishment, guys. You can't beat that. You're like, okay, maybe we can recover. I got a leather tunic. What's over here? Okay. I'm not complaining now. I mean, I'm kind of complaining because I still wanted the iron ingots, but hey. Ooh, hi. I mean, that's basically the same as a golden chestplate, but it looks cooler. So, yeah. Okay, I'm not complaining anymore. I'm kind of complaining about the iron ingots, but whatever. Maybe we can recover from that. It's no biggie. See, guys, you just gotta always be optimistic about these things. Alright, see, tomorrow is Halloween. Just a reminder, I'm gonna be doing a special 1-hour episode of Alien Isolation. So if you like that series, tomorrow will be a 1-hour episode. Yay! I don't even really know what else to say. I know that's not like a super big thing. I mean, I don't know. I wouldn't know what else to do for Halloween though, really. I mean, lots of other YouTubers have really creative things, but I guess I'm not creative because I can't think of anything like I don't know what I would do for a Halloween special, at least in Minecraft. But what I'm doing this year at least is this, the 1-hour episode of Alien Isolation. It isn't the biggest thing in the world, but hey, it should be fun. You know, I really like that Alien Isolation series, so I think a 1-hour episode would be cool, especially for Halloween, because it's like a horror game. That man is doing things. And his alien, I will do Alien Isolation today as well, because I haven't been doing it for, like, the past 3 days, because the past 3 days I haven't actually had enough time to record it, because it takes a lot longer to record Alien Isolation than it does other games. I mean, well, not necessarily. I could record, like, 20-minute episodes or 10-minute episodes if I wanted to, but I don't want to. Like, there's no point in starting up, like, a game like that if I'm only going to play for 10 minutes, so I usually record for, like, an hour at a time. But today I will be able to record. I'm only going to record for, like, 30 minutes today, I think, because I want to, because it wouldn't make sense to record 1 hour today, because I'm doing a 1 hour episode tomorrow, so how would I, like, split that up? I'll just do a 30-minute episode today, then tomorrow will be the 1 hour special, which makes sense. That's how I always do it. Alright, so these 3 crates are now mine. I claim these 3 crates as the Black Gems. Very nice. Ooh, nice. Okay, dang it. I didn't get all the ingots. I really could use a better sword than just what I had. Ooh, give me those. Nice, I do want to wear that, though. Well, I guess that's that. I don't really stand much of a chance, honestly. Depends who I get matched with. I have good armor, though. I have good armor. Sucky sword. That's how you describe this. Okay, I have a chance. It's that guy. That guy was at the spawn. I remember that guy. Okay. There we go. I guess there. Alright, let's do it. I think I can beat him. I can. Depends what sword he has, though. Does he have a wooden sword? Even if he doesn't, I can still totally beat him. See what you got, buddy. Come on. Let's go. Oh, does he have a wooden? Oh, yeah. Okay, he's dead. He has a wooden sword. He's so dead. Dude, you're so dead. You're the most dead anyone's ever been dead in their entire darn life. You're dead. You're dead, buddy boy. You're so dead. Wow, you're good at hitting things. Wow, you're just the best. Okay. I don't mean to be mean. That was kind of mean. But hey, he did the best with what he had. He didn't have that great stuff, which isn't really his fault. Sometimes that's just your luck when you're looking for crates and stuff. All right, so good fight. I still have the best armor that I can. I do have enough for an iron sword, but I need a workbench. So I'm sure somebody here has some. Okay, I like how that guy is just like dispensing his stuff, but he's just gonna pick it right up again because he's in this thing. Hey there, buddy. You gonna fight me first off? Yeah, team, buddy. We're not gonna team. I just forgot. I just remember the teaming is against the rules here. Sorry, guys. I legitimately forgot. There's no teaming allowed here. All right. So I hope he didn't take that as me wanting to team with him. I mean, that's what I was going to do, but then I realized that I can't. Let's kill him, just to make sure that, there's no misunderstandings. We're gonna kill him. This isn't the same guy. Where'd he go? Oh, you just kind of lagged out, I guess. Hey there, buddy. This guy's obviously damaged, because he's running away, and he was just in a big fight. And I saw him get damaged, so I would say that he's pretty damaged. Right here, right now. Right here, right now. Why are you eating, bro? Why are you eating? Why are you eating? Why are you eating? Why are you eating? Come on, buddy. Okay. I thought I heard somebody behind us. Dang it, I shouldn't have looked behind me. I should have just done F5. I don't know why I didn't do F5. Because I'm a scrub, that's why. That is exactly why. What are you doing? Well, why are you chasing him? I thought you were really low health, buddy boy. Why do I call everyone buddy boy? It's kind of annoying. Okay. Hey there, buddy. Hey there, buddy boy. I'm calling you buddy boy. Buddy boy. Okay, I really need to stop doing that. It's annoying. Thank you. I'm just gonna take your stuff. I need, like, alone time real quick. Okay, stone sword. I need some time to just think about my life, drop some items. You know how it is. Sometimes you just need alone time. Iron helmet, nice. He had iron pants, right? Or, no, he had leather pants. Yeah, he had leather pants. Okay, I think that's all he had. But I got a stone sword, though, so it's all good. It's all good. Stone sword's good. Alright, I need to eat. Then we're good. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good. We're doing good. Do I have a bow? I do not have a bow. Did that guy have a bow? I got a kill, though, so I'm happy. I am happy. Yeah, no bow. No bow. Today's a sad day. Hey there, buddy. You hiding up there in your little fort? Is that what you're doing? Is that what you're doing, buddy? Is that what you're doing, buddy? Is that what you're doing? Yeah, get knocked down. Get knocked down. How about you die? Because I want that. I require that iron sword. Like, I don't just need it. I require it. I require it. All right. How did that not hit you? I'm, like, literally right on your tail. Well, not literally. Well, kind of. I was, like, one block behind him. Okay. Hey there, buddy. Hey there, buddy boy. Okay, I really need to stop saying buddy boy. It's really annoying. Is it annoying, guys? I keep saying that every time I start hitting somebody. Buddy boy. Buddy boy. Buddy boy. Okay, I need to stop doing that. It's annoying to me, almost. But, yeah. I don't know. What do you want? Alright, there has to be some good stuff lying here somewhere. Is there a workbench? How's there not a workbench? Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. You gotta just... Sometimes you just gotta admit that you gotta give me a workbench, right? Well, at least all my health is regenerated. Crap. Dang it, I kept, like, not eating the carrot, and then, like, I didn't eat the carrot. I guess that's accurate. I didn't eat the carrot, so I didn't eat the carrot. That's what I said, basically. That's literally what I said. Well, I stopped eating the carrot, so in return, I didn't eat the carrot. Yeah, I would say that's logic. It's kind of basic logic when you think about it. Hey there, buddy. I'm just gonna take some of that good stuff. Thank you. Oh, no! Give me some of the good stuff! Dang it! Dang it! Hey! Hey, that's my stuff. It's my stuff. I'm gonna go down fighting. If I go down, I'm gonna go down fighting. Are you the only one? Are us the only one left? Are we, like, the only one left? Oh, gosh, never mind. That guy has the diamond sword. That's not cool. That's not cool at all. I have 13 iron ingots. What? Just the word what. Like, what? So, I guess it's just the three of us now, okay? Okay, at least none of us are teaming. At least that's a thing. At least that's a thing that happened today. Okay, get hit, buddy. Alright, you know what? You need to stop chasing me and chase that guy. Because I'm not a threat. Obviously, I'm not a threat. You gotta chase the other man. Alright, yeah, you chase that guy, you know? Sometimes you just gotta chase that guy. Okay, good. He's following that guy. Oh, no, never mind. Never mind. My whole life is a lie. My whole life, it's been a lie this entire time. He's not. He's following me. Why would he do such a thing? Why? I need answers. Okay. He's over there. We're kind of just evenly placed now. I'm just the guy that doesn't have a lot of good stuff. Because I'm just sitting here. I have cake. Cake's cool. Why did I drop that? That's actually good. If I'm getting chased, I can use it while I'm running. So I'll keep that right here. Hey there, buddy. Hey there, buddy boy. Okay, I need to stop doing that. Unless you guys don't think it's annoying, I don't know. So why did you take off your iron chest plate temporarily? Is there a reason you took off your... Okay, I'm not teaming, buddy. Don't think that. I'm just kind of getting away from him. Things I don't want to fight him, but I mean, I'm not teaming with him, but I don't want to fight him at the same time. I'll fight him if we need to. If we get close, I'll fight him. But I'd rather focus my attention on this guy. That doesn't mean teaming, but maybe it means that I'm not going to... Is that teaming? I don't know. That's not teaming, because we're not, like, double teaming him or something. We're just... Okay. Yeah, I'll damage him so the other guy can finish him off. That's not teaming. That's just common sense. It's strategy. Ah, there we go. All right. Well, that was still a pretty good game. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
Oh, hi. How you doing there? Doing good? I'm doing good. I'm doing very good, actually. Not gonna lie. Think I would lie? Why would I lie to you? Like, why? Why would I do such a thing?